March 19, 2017, as AP reports, a top official of Russia's space agency has been found dead in a prison where he was being held on charges of embezzlement. A spokesman for Russia's investigative committee, Yulia Ivanov, told the state news agency RIA Novosti that the 11 other people in Vladimir Adolfmo's cell were being questioned. Investigators found two stab wounds on his body, but no determination had been made of whether they were self-inflicted. Edokimov, 56, was the executive director for quality control at Roscosmos, the country's space flight and research agency. He was jailed in December on charges of embezzling 200 million rubles, that's $3.1 million, from the MIG aerospace company. So while the motive is unclear in all of these cases, that brings the total number of dead Russian officials in the past 2 years to 10.